just wait a little while till I see what they're doing here, trying to see what's going on. You know, like, dress person, okay?
They're bringing back.
Joe's got it. I mean, Tom's got a big one.
Okay, that's up for now.
Okay, wait.
It's up for now.
Explain, and I'll get it when you're ready.
Okay, we do mayor thing? Ready to go?
Mayor and a little Indian.
I told him.
All right, Peter's telling you. I'll introduce him, and then Gary's gonna take it from there with the mic.
I'll let you know.
Okay.
I'll bring him back. Joe?
Up here.
Yeah, Gary, I want.
Good. You over there? Mayor over here, sir. You there? Where you are? Mayor over here? Nick, you come right in here, sir. That's it. You face that way. Turn right around that way.
How are you? Hi.
And in one second, we're ready to roll. One second.
Is she pretty?
Is she pretty?
Huh?
Beautiful.
Okay. Good,
Elvis, I'd like to introduce you to Monique Brave from the Sioux Indian Tribe here in Rapid City, and Mayor LaCroix, who's got a presentation for you also.
Elvis, on behalf of the citizens of Rapid City and the community, welcome to Rapid City, and we appreciate you being our first concert in our new auditorium.
Thank you.
And this says so on our plaque. It's for your grand opening concert here.
That's fantastic.
Thank you very much for being with us.
Thank you. Very nice.
And Monique?
Is she pretty? Hi, Monique.
Hi. This is a medallion of life for you, Elvis, from the Sioux Nation.
Oh, that's lovely. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, ready for the show. Okay.
You have a good luck to you, Elvis.
Yeah, we can give them. Somebody give me a scarf, we'll give her.
Thank you.
she right? Oh, she, what you have done?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, she right? Oh, she, what you have done?
Yeah, yeah.
Girl, you made me love you, and now and now and I love you, and it's gone. What I say? Well, I'm gone, lonely baby, and I won't back to fall.
Whoa, stop it. Stop a minute, stop it. I missed a note.
Well, I'm going away, baby, and I'm going back to fall. Going away, baby. All I want, I'll be back to fall. If I find a good girl, I won't be back at all.
A puppet. So yeah. Well, I said I got a woman because town's good to me. Yeah. Well, I said I got a woman because town, she's good to me. Yeah. Oh yeah. She's my baby. Don't you understand? Well, I said I got a woman because town. With to me, oh yeah. She says I love it early in the morning, but love it just for you. She says I love it early in the morning, but love it just for you. Oh yeah, she's my baby, oh you understand. I love her, so they got a home, they lost out. She's good to me. Oh yeah, ding-a-ling-a-ling, she's there to love me all day and night. I'm gonna look at the road, she's there on the street, leave me alone. She knows, no. south. She's good to me.
Good to me.
Oh, yeah. So she's all right.
She's all right.
So she's all right.
She's all right.
Everybody, sing it with us. It's just a routine that I go through. Ever since I was a baby, I've been doing this. I was, just an infant baby. I was doing the same thing. They could put diapers on me. My mother said, "Boop, be still." Okay, I'll try to do it all at one time. He's the world's lowest bass singer, and he can do better than that, ladies and gentlemen. At least that's what he told me to say. And I, so listen to him this time. Amen. 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 Thank you very much. If you haven't guessed by now, you're on television, and so don't let the lights and cameras throw you, and don't throw the lights and cameras if you can have it. But they are hot, I'll tell you for sure.
And I'm going to actually play the guitar. I know three chords, believe it or not. But I faked them all for a long time. I've been catching me tonight, you know. I'm going to do the first song that I've recorded. And, what are you doing? Something's got to give here. I tell you what, I need some water. My mouth's dry and I caught my mouth of oxygen. Old cotton feels like home here. No. The very first song that I did was called That's All Right, Mama. Mama. I bit my tongue. Anyway, we had a guitar, an electric guitar, and a bass, and that's all. And we're like this.
Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right with you. That's all right, Mama. Just in the way you do, that's all right. That's all right. She ain't no good to you, but that's all right. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right, Mama. Any way you do, little lady. Yep. What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
And then we did a song called I Get Lonesome Tonight. And I am, and I was. Damn. I mean, darn, excuse me. That's the weakest pig I've ever had in my life, son. I mean, I just tore the daylights out of my hands. Okay, all right. I hear you. I hear you talking, son.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there?
Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome too? I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each of us play a part. They had me playing in plus tax. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. Then came back too. You forgot the words. You seemed to change, you fool. You acted strange, and why I've never known. Why I ever did it. Honey, who am I talking to? You lied when you said you loved me. I had no cause to doubt you. But I think I'm really going hearing your lies. And you go on living without you. And the stage is bare. And I'm standing there without any hair. And you won't come back to me. What the heck with you? Is your heart still pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Wayne Newton. Now, I'd like to say that it's a pleasure to be here. And you know, somebody told me that it is a new building or something, and I was the first person to perform here. Is that true? Yeah. I'll see y'all later. You know, we're going to do a lot of songs, old ones, new ones, and hope we do something that you like. And we're here to entertain you, to make you happy. So just enjoy yourself and leave the driving to us. That's our job. Boy, it's hot. And you know, I'm on television. And I got on makeup, so, see, because I usually don't. So, if you see it start streaking, don't worry about it. We'll just edit, cut it, x-rate it. Treat me like a fool. Treat me really cool. Break my faithful heart, Lord. Tell my heart, ever love me. If you ever go, darling, I'll be home. For so lonely. Right over you, dear only. I would beg and steal, yeah, just to feel your heart beating close to mine. You ever go, darling, I'll be home, oh, so lonely. I'll be sad and blue, crying over you, dear only. I will beg and steal, yeah, just to feel your heart.
beating close to mine. If you ever go, no way, sir. Darling, I'll be home. You give us carpet, grandma. Oh, so lonely. Begging on my knees. All I ask is please, please love me. Oh, 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 yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you. This next song is a song that was recorded by Olivia Newton-John, and it's called If You Love Me, Let Me Know, and If You Don't, Then Move It.
You came when I was happy in your sunshine. I grew to love you more each passing day. Before too long, I built my world around you. Yeah, I pray you love enough of me to stay. So if you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. I can't take another minute of the day. If you love me, let it be. If you don't know, set me free. Here, take a chance of wind. Keep me loving you. The arms that open wide hold me closer. The hands that run their fingers through my hair. The smile says hello, it's good to see you. Can't hear you. Anytime I turn around to find you there. Is this so much more than makes me love you? But what else can I do to make you see? Lord, Lord, you know you have whatever's mine to give you. Yeah, the love affair of a one can never be. Oh, if you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. I can't take it up.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. You're good, Mom.
Born in the heat of the desert, my mother died giving me life. Pride of the love of a father, blame for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I've never done. It's been one hill after another, and I've climbed them all one by one. A mountain in my name. tired of the grief and the strife, oh Lord. So tired of working for nothing. Just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine. She took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy.
Thank you. You're a good audience. Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you very much. My third movie was called Jailhouse Rock.
Oh, little party in the county jail. They was down there and they began to wail. The band was jumping and the jump began to swing. Should have heard him rock down jail, but sing a little rock. Help a body, let's run. Everybody in the wholesale block would dance into the jailhouse rock. Spider with a flint and a slide trombone. Little Joe blowing on the ground on the ball. Drum roll and melon on the crash boom back. The whole rhythm speaks with a purple yank and rock. Everybody listen to rock. Everybody in the wholesale block would dance into the jailhouse rock. Dance into the jailhouse rock. Dance into the jailhouse rock. Everybody
answers to the jailhouse.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, baby. I know. In 1960, we did a song called It's Now or Never. And it was taken from the Italian song O Sole Mio. So I'd like to ask Sean Nielsen to do the Italian version of O Sole Mio, and then we'll do It's Now or Never. Listen to his voice, ladies and gentlemen.
Ma notte sole che belle ore, oh sole mio, stand front in te, oh sole mio. Stein front in tame, Stein front
in
tame. Just like we were low, we would cry. ocean. Here we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, but you'll invite me. But who knows when we'll meet again, Lord, on this way. Here's your letter, come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling, rewind tonight. It's now or never, my love. It's now or never, my love. It's now or never.
Fantastic. Thank you. Thank you, Brian. Thank you, Cheryl. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This next song is a song that I did, I guess about 18 years ago. And my dad likes this, and my girlfriend Ginger likes it. And so it's a, but, you know, my voice was a little higher back then. And you got to have the belt in the right place. It's called Trying to Get to You. Or Trying to Get to Y'all, according to what part of the country you're from. It don't matter. You know. Or Trying to Get to Use. You all. Summed.
I've been traveling over mountains, even through the valleys too. Traveling night and day, I've been running all the way, Lord, maybe trying to get to you. Ever since I read your letter, where you said you love me true, I kept traveling night and day, I kept running all the way, baby, trying to get to you. I kept traveling night and day, I kept running all the way, low, baby, trying. And nothing that could hold me, hold me, hold me. Oh, I could keep you, baby, when your loving letter told me, yeah, you really love me true. I love you. It was he that brought me through. My way was dark at night, it would shine as bright as light when I was trying to get to you.
Thank you. Okay, now just a minute. Let me see. Now, we did. Oh, that's easy. I got that. Oh. We did a movie called Blue Hawaii, and in the movie, there was a song called the Hawaiian Wedding Song.
And it was so real until it took me 2 years to before I realized it was just a movie, you know. I thought I was married to the chick. Anyway, I like to sing it. If I remember the words of Hawaii. This is the moment I've waited for. I can hear my heart sing. Soon bells will be ringing. This is the moment, oh Lord, how sweet, hello. Promise me that you will leave me never. I will love you longer than forever. Here and now, dear, for my love I vow, dear, promise me that you will leave me never. I will love you longer than forever. That we are one, clouds won't hide the sun, blue skies of Hawaii smile on this our wedding day. I do love you with all my.
Thank you.
Baby, let me be your loving teddy bear. Put a chain around me and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be your teddy bear. Oh, darling, tiger's way too rough. I don't want to be a lion. Lions ain't your kind. Love and love, you just want to be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be.
You know what I sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, please, please telephone. Don't be cold. Your heart is true. Yeah, baby, if I made you mad, something that I might have said, please just forget the past before I kick. Don't be cruel. Your heart is true. Yeah, I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you and me.
Be careful.
Don't let me go, too hard is true. Don't be cruel, too hard is true. Yeah, no one other love, baby, it's just you.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much. Thank you, man.
Thank you very much, Daniel. I'd like to introduce the members of my group, Lee, before we go any further. First of all, the girls on my left. We've been together for about 8 years, and I really think they were okay. They're sweet inspirations.
big build on me.
And the gentleman in the back, started the show tonight. And JD does something, I don't know what he does. He tries to be cute. And he's too tall to be cute. Nah, I'm only kidding. He's one of my closest friends. J.D. Sumner of the Stamps Quartet. Bless you, J.D. I'd like to introduce the Stamps to you individually. First of all, is J.D. Sumner. And when I was a kid, I used to go to all the gospel concerts. And I was with J.D. when he first started working for the Blackwood Brothers Quartet. I saw him one night try 25 times to hit a note on a piano. And I was 16 years old. I never thought that he'd be on the same stage, you know. So it's really a pleasure, J.D. And their other bass singer, his cat's lower than wheel stuff. His name is Larry Strickland. The baritone singer, the guy that does the announcing just before I come out, you know, he comes out and tells you don't spit and curse on the sidewalk and all that stuff. He's really a nice guy. He just sits there and giggles. His name is Ed Hill. Their lead singer, the blonde-haired guy over here, he's JD's nephew. Let me look at you, kid. Now, he's about one of the finest singers in gospel music, you know. Providing he's had a good night's rest and been chasing everything up and down the hall, you know, every girl he sees, you know, and takes his vitamins, drinks his fruit juice. Eddie Nook. The tenor singer, he don't need an introduction, so to heck with him. His name is Buck Buckles. And the little girl that does her high voice singing, she's from Los Angeles. Her name is Kathy Westmoreland. This young girl, down the end here. He has a beautiful voice, and he works with me on my records and my personal appearances. I can't talk. I can sing, but I can't talk. I'm like Mel Tillis. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. And the lead guitar from Springfield, Missouri is John Wilkerson. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, John. And the lead guitar from Shreveport, Louisiana is James Burton. I want to ask one of my bodyguards to come here and sing. They call the Wind Mariah. No, I'm just kidding. I'm going to ask James to play the guitar in the back of his head. Johnny, be good.
Yeah.
Thank you, ladies. Thank you, James. On the drums, down in Dallas, Texas, is hard-working Ronnie Tutt.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ronnie. Fantastic. On the Fender bass, from Los Angeles, is Jerry Schiff. What do you want to play, Jerry?
Play the blues.
Okay, I don't know.
Watch me, baby. Thank you, Jerry. Thank you, Ray. On the piano from Nashville is Tony Brown. Electric keyboard is Bobby Ogden. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, Bob. And the guy that gives me my water and my scarves and sings harmony with me, he's my friend, Charlie Hodge. Our conductor is from Las Vegas, Mr. Joe Gershio, maestro. Joe is conducting the Hilton Orchestra, fellas. See you. Is there any way to get up here? Is there any way for him to get up here? Is there any way for him to get up here? Just put a chair right here. Yeah. I really missed him because it's been a couple of years since he's been able to go on tour with me. You know, he's been sick. Thank you very much. Thank you.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Right on around. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Right on. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. And you ain't no friend of mine.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. There's something else I'd like to try to do. I'm saving Moody, but Moody Blue, Love Me Tender, I'll do later. I gotta do this first. This is a song that I just recorded, and it's an old song called Unchained Melody. I have to play the piano, so it'll take just a second. I don't know all the chords, so. If you hear me, get my fingers caught and put in keys back here, you know what it is.
Now, Charlie, you gotta make it your mind, son. You gotta hold the microphone, put the scarf on, hold the pig, hold the ring, show me the right keys. Got it? Okay. This song is, I just recorded it and it, is it out?
About 2 weeks.
2 weeks it'll be out. Unchained Melody. From an album called Unchained Melody. Makes a lot of sense. Okay.
How you like it so far? Time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love. I need your love. God. Flow to the sea, to the abyss of the sea. Lonely rivers cry, wait for me, wait for me. I'll be coming home.
I'd like to say to you that you've been one of the best audiences that we've had, the kids on stage. We really appreciate it. To all the cameramen, the sound guys, I can't even call all their names or anything. But they all done a fantastic job. And anytime you want us back, just let us know, and we shall come back. Adios. Mm-hmm.
this man say, only fools, only fools wish him. But I can't fall in love. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things, you know, are meant to be. Take my hand, take my hope.